needs a label.
Just wear what makes you feel good, and just this makes me feel like a superhero.
From our own lovely country, Jean-Gu McCoy for the Netherlands in the Look Lab Studios. My dear, how are you?
I'm good, thank you.
Yeah.
We just finished like the second rehearsal. And it was such a blast.
How did it go?
Yes, I enjoyed it so much and it went so well. I stepped into like the venue and I saw the stage and the lights and I was like,
finally,
but also like, oh, we're gonna rehearse in 2 minutes. So it's like, oh, like taking it all in.
Wearing?
Yes, this one I'm gonna wear.
A moment.
Yeah, what do we added this necklace?
Does it have a special meaning?
It does.
Tell me.
In my song, I sing in Sranang, Mina Afusensi, no was panama broke me. You can't break me, nothing can break me. Which was a way of saying, you may think that I'm inferior or small, but I know my strength. You know my broke me. You know my broke me. Sranang was born out of necessity to survive. Back when there was slavery, this is actually like half a cent from way back then. Every time I sing the song and I'm on stage, it's
there with you.
It's there with
me. Jean-Gu, I love that.
Yeah.
And I love the act because you start with a very gray wall and it gets cracked open. And then once the reveal is there, it's a bright, colorful, wonderful world. Mm-hmm.
We just, you know, put a lot of work in. It's all coming together now, and I'm so excited about that.
Your family's also joining you on stage.
Yes.
Tell me about that.
Yes. I have a twin brother, Siyoung.
Yes. We could tell.
Yeah, you could tell, right? I've always been making music with him. It's amazing to share this adventure with him. Besides him, we have Amelie, who is a very, very good friend, but she feels like family.
And also gorgeous.
Gorgeous, like, ugh. I also have an amazing dancer, Jill the Grid. He dances and it's just like every vein of his body is just filled with emotion.
The dance transforms from pain into celebration.
It's also an ode to people standing up for themselves, claiming their space in the world and society, saying, I deserve respect, I deserve love. I hope people feel empowered by it because sometimes you have to go through the ugly and the painful to get to the beautiful.
Amen. I know all about that.
Yeah, right.
Are performing in your home country, the Netherlands.
Yeah.
Does that give any extra pressure? Or does it feel like a home victory?
It does feel like home. And I feel a lot of support. People are so sweet and so nice. And even in the building, people are like, good luck, you know, right? So I just feel the love.
Now, last year we called during Eurovision calls and you gave your 12 points to Iceland.
Yes.
Who deserves her 12 points? This year.
Today I'm gonna give it to Bulgaria because the staging is incredible. And I saw it, I was like, wow.
The sand
and the rock, and it's like, where is she? Is it even a stage?
Thanks, honey.
Yeah.
We mentioned your outfit before.
Yeah.
One thing I noticed, it's very genderless, I would say. Is that on purpose?
I don't know if it's on purpose. It was designed by Lessa Brandon and Sylvie Tembruke. I don't think we thought about it, but maybe that's a good thing because...
Exactly.
Right?
I think that's very good.
Clothes should not be gendered, right?
Listen, half of my closet is menswear because one, I'm a big girl.
Yeah.
And two, it's stylish.
Right?
Like,
right.
Who needs a label?
Just wear what makes you feel good, and just this makes me feel like a superhero,
and
right?
That's what matters. Amen. No labels, thank you. This is the first time there's a Suriname song in the Eurovision Song Contest. How does that feel?
And there's a long history in Suriname. Dutch is the main language, and Surinamese was not any respect for the language.
Right.
It has changed, and I am just very proud that I show people that it's actually beautiful. And I'm also very happy that I get the chance to showcase everything of my identity.
I want to thank you for, you know, performing for our country. You're doing an amazing job.
Thank
you. I am so incredibly proud of you, and you deserve all the love. Good luck.